Hello friends, what is the value of x if we have x squared minus x cubed equals to 12? Let's solve it. First of all, we can write x squared minus x cubed equal minus 12 equals to 0, and here 12 can be written as minus 4 minus 8 equals to 0 as it is. So here 4 is 2 squared and 8 is 2 cube. So here minus x cube and minus x square as it is equals to 0. So we have x square minus 2 square minus bracket x cube plus 2 cube equals to 0. The next step is very simple. As we know that a square minus b square equals to a plus b, a minus b, and a cube plus b cube equals to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. So we can write x square minus 2 square as x minus 2, x plus 2, and x cube plus 2 cube can be written as x plus 2 bracket x square minus 2x plus 4 equals to 0 as it is. So we can common the value of x plus 2. We have x minus 2 minus x square minus minus plus 2x plus minus minus 4 equals to 0. Further simplify x plus 2 as it is, and here we have minus x square plus 2x plus 1x equals to plus 3x. Minus 2 minus 4 equals to minus 6 equals to 0. And here we can isolate x plus 2 equals to 0, or minus x square plus 3x minus 6 equals to 0. So divide, we can common the value of minus. We have x square minus 3x plus 6 equals to 0. Clear? Divide on both sides by minus, we get x square minus 3x plus 6 equals to 0. Now apply here the quadratic formula. X equals to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. So here we have A equals to 1, B equals to minus 3, and C equals to 6. So put the value here, we have minus B is minus 3 plus minus square root of minus 3 square minus 4. A is 1 and C is 6 divided by 2. A is 1. Further simplify here, we have plus 3, we have plus 3, plus minus square root of minus 3 square equals to 9 minus 6 times 4 equals to 24 divided by 2. Further simplify, we have 3 plus minus square root of 9 minus 24 equals to minus 15 divided by 2. As we know that square root of minus 1 equals to I, so we have 3 plus minus square root of 15i divided by 2. So we have three solutions. The number one, x plus 2 equals to 0. We have x1 equals to minus 2 and x2 equals to 3 plus square root of 15i divided by 2 and x3 equals to 3 minus square root of 15i divided by 2. So we have three solutions here. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.